on this day, Edison, and may I affirm before witnesses of earth and heaven that they believe God has purposely allowed them to meet each other.
I will memorize your face so that I won't forget how beautiful you are to my eyes, so that your youthful beauty will be engraved, tattooed deep into my mind. That even when we grow old, you will still appear to me as how you appear to me right now. I will memorize your smell so that you will smell fresh and young even when you grow old and dusty. God intended the man to be married, even at the first place. And so the Bible reaffirms two are better than one.
It's in the soul of the city, what it does after.
When I was younger, I heard Mama said, a perfect wife does not expect a perfect husband. So today, I will love you and accept you for who you are, for what you are, for all that you are. I will love you and will remain faithful to you as your wife and your best friend until Jesus comes.
Yes.